smiler makes the sun rise. You.
Hey guys, welcome back to another video, or welcome if you're new. Today we are doing some extreme decluttering and organizing underneath my kitchen sink and also the spice cabinet in my kitchen. These projects were super fun to do. I have been wanting to do them for a long time. So I saved up for the containers that I'm gonna do today. We actually used Christmas gift cards to do that. So the first containers that I got were these drawers, and I first saw them on Jamie's Journey. Jamie from Jamie's Journey, she is a YouTuber here, and I absolutely love her channel. She does a lot of decluttering and organizing and cleaning videos and deep cleaning. And so I really wanted to get these for my dishwasher pods and also for the towels that we have. And I must say they are pretty good quality. They were a little bit more expensive than I wanted to spend, but I do think they're worth it, and they make the cabinet look so much more aesthetically pleasing. I absolutely love it. So, as with any good decluttering project, we're gonna start by emptying the entire space that we're doing, and I'm gonna give it a good cleaning. And then we're gonna go through all of the supplies, decide what I'm keeping, what I'm getting rid of, and then we're gonna put it back in. But I can't wait to show you guys the transformations of both of these spaces. If you're new to my channel, I would love for you to give this video a thumbs up if you like decluttering and organizing. And don't forget to subscribe while you're here. I post a lot of motherhood lifestyle content. Lately, I've been doing a lot of decluttering and organizing, and I would love to have you along for the ride. I have an awesome cleaning video coming out on Monday. It's going to be a whole house clean with me, so I will not be doing my normal posting on Sunday. Normally, I post some kind of get it all done, tackle your to-do list, something to help you get started with the week on the right foot. And this Sunday, I'm not posting that because I have a super good whole house clean with me video. It is a collab with a really good friend of mine here on YouTube, and I can't wait to share that with you guys. So be on the lookout for that on Monday. And then next Thursday, I'll share another decluttering project video with you. So I have a bunch of fun content coming out. I can't wait. So again, subscribe if you're new, and give this video a thumbs up if you like decluttering, organizing, cleaning, and motherhood lifestyle content. The next thing that I did was go through all of the sprays and like cleaners that I have, and I ended up taking all of the ones that were extra and putting them in our storage in our basement, kind of as like overflow stock, just so that there wasn't so many things underneath my kitchen cabinet, and then I know what to look for and where to go find if I need extra stuff. So I just went through all of that and organized everything into containers. Everything else for this project I already had, so I only purchased those containers from Amazon actually. And the wire basket round containers are from Dollar Tree. So just remember, you guys, it does not take a lot of money or any money at all to declutter and organize a space. Just use what you have, and or go to the dollar store and get things that are super inexpensive if that is what your budget is. There's no shame in that, and the Dollar Tree has some awesome stuff for organization. So I actually did this cabinet a while ago, and it was more like a Dollar Tree declutter with me, so I will try to remember to leave the link to that in the description box below if that is something that you're interested in.
Got a restless mind.
I just love how this project turned out. So I just used the container that I had for all of my cleaning supplies, and then I used a Grove Collaborative caddy for my trash bags. I used that green container in the back for all of my extra parts to my vacuum cleaner, and then I did towels in the bottom and dishwasher pods in the top for the drawers. And then in this little basket up top, I just have some sponges. So that basket is the basket that is from Dollar Tree. So I'm telling you guys, there's tons of decluttering and organizing things that you can use from the Dollar Tree. That actually had a handle on it and I just took it off. It was super simple. Next project that we're going to tackle is my spice cabinet. Oh my gosh, this space was such a mess. And I am so excited to show you guys how it turned out. I was trying to show you the dirt on top of there, so I'm not sure if you saw that exactly, but it was such a mess and I couldn't wait to put them in new containers. So this project I did see on Kristen Casper's channel. She did this a little while ago and I love how it turned out when she did it, and I've been wanting to do it for months. So again, we used Christmas gift cards and I purchased the supplies to do this. It's so awesome because it comes with all of the labels already, and it also comes with a pen in the box so that if there is any of the spices that you have that are not listed, you can just write them yourself. Another fun thing that it came with was the funnel that I showed you, so it makes transferring of the spices from their original bottles into the new glass ones super, super easy. So stay tuned because I can't wait to show you guys what this looks like. So the first thing that I did was scrub down the space. This is what I always like to do, just clean the space. Then the next thing that I'm going to do is go through all of my spices and get rid of any that were past the expiration date. I couldn't believe how many we had. So the next thing that I'm going to do is just go through and transfer all of the spices from their original containers into the new glass jars and then look for the corresponding labels. I started out by putting these on the front and then I quickly changed them to the top, the round labels, because as you'll see at the end, the way that my spices go in, I look on top. So I wanted to be able to see what they were on the top. And then I used the clear labels on the sides. So I'll show you guys closer up when we get done, but we're gonna get all of the spices put into their new homes. So you guys, I have to tell you, I've literally been wanting to do this with my spices for like a few years. Like, I'm not even kidding. And so I've had it on my Amazon wish list for forever. So please do not feel like you have to do this. This is so extra, but it was so fun. And I just love how it looks, and it looks so good. But anyway, let me know what kind of decluttering and organizing project you're working on, if you're working on one, or go ahead and let me know down below in the comments section something that you are working on today so that I can cheer you on. To make you notice me, let me be real here. When I see you, my heart starts racing, but I don't know if I like this. Chasing and playing and waiting around, it's a shame that my hands start shaking all of the time when you're around me. But this time, this time, so I know that in a lot of my videos, I've been talking about goals and goal setting and asking you what your plans are for 2021 and if you had anything you're specifically trying to work on. But I did want to take a moment today and remind you to give yourself some grace, because there are so many things that are always going on and you need to remember to take care of yourself. So whether you're a parent or you're not a parent, you're a single mom or a single parent, it is so hard to keep up with everything and to be able to be the best person you can be if you're not taking care of yourself. So this week, my challenge for you is to do something for yourself, whether that's a simple bubble bath or going to get your nails done or having an at-home date with your spouse. Let me know what you do. I want you to come back to this video and I want you to comment below, or I want you to go tag me over on Instagram when you have done that so that I can share it back and cheer you on, because I want to know what you did for yourself. Because remember, no matter who you are, you cannot pour from an empty glass. Now, if you want to go, let's go. Let's wrap it up and hit the road. I just got an awesome vibe. Striking the winner post now. Understand that we get one chance, one chance. You will never regret the things that we'll do. Cause I wanna try. All right, you guys, we are coming to the end of the video. I'm gonna get everything put back in, and yes, I did end up alphabetizing my spices. I told you I'm extra, so definitely not something you have to do. It was a super, super fun project for me. I absolutely love how it turned out. Let me know if you like how it turned out down below. If you're new, again, don't forget to subscribe before you leave. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up so that I know that you like decluttering and organizing videos. Giving my videos a thumbs up or leaving a comment down below really does help me. So I hope that you subscribed, and we will see you guys in our next video. Bye. Don't you know that you're beautiful?